Con boca y labios te haces el sabio y no me respetas. Si yo fuera violento, seguro te atacara, pero con este canto hoy yo te maté. Yo sigo adelante, cantando mi lira, esquivando la ira y buscando placer.
Amor y felicidad, venga lo que venga,
que venga.
Amor y felicidad, venga lo que venga,
busco yo.
Amor y felicidad, venga lo que venga. Amor y felicidad, venga lo que venga.
En medio de la tempestad.
I was gonna say they may be dirty.
Hey there, puppy.
No. Here, you can have it. You can still have it. You can have it. Here. Okay, puppy, here.
Oh, starting.
Yeah.
Yet I just saw her walk in 10 minutes ago.
What, you stalking us now? That's not cool, George. Anyway, she left.
Okay, but you tell that. I know where she lives. No one walks out
of it.
See, that's my son.
Well,
you got up there.
Make a payment sometime that you could see him. You got 10 seconds, George.
You all right. I guess you don't know how to kill them.
If he kept harassing me, I was gonna call the cops.
Ma, are you okay?
Yeah, baby. Yeah,
where you all living now. Big deal.
Did he hit her again?
No. So like I said, big deal. Oh shit.
What?
That boy with the dripping soda, he's totally checking me out.
Where?
Don't look. He's by the railings. You see? He's so hot. You see? Watch this.
Where are you going?
I think he wants to say hello.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
Is that your kid?
No.
Oh, yeah, right, because, you know, I figured you'd be young to have a kid anyway, so.
Then why'd you ask?
No, I was just trying to make conversation, that's all.
What, by implying that I'm a slut?
No, I just... So you live around here, huh?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Is it?
I think so.
Quit macking on me, right? I'm not interested.
Okay. Look, I didn't mean to bother you or anything. Like, I better get back to my game. Maybe I'll see you around?
What do you want?
Nothing. Come on, I gotta go.
So what you guys talk about?
Oh, well, we talked about, I don't know, you?
Me? Get out.
Yeah, he wanted to know why you were acting like such a big... Oh, well, we...
You do know why you got men running after you, don't you?
Please, not again.
It's true. Guys are like dogs. They can smell that shit. They go crazy for it.
Yeah, right.
I'm serious, Lena. You have to give it in sometime. You can't hold on to it forever.
I do it when I'm ready. Dios mío. Sex with my mother's life.
No, not using a condom with your mom's life.
She said they broke.
Twice.
So, you want to hang later?
Nah, I gotta go stop with your mommy.
Hay cosas que ya nunca te serán devueltas, pero solo se alejan si las sueltas. Hay cosas que ya nunca te serán devueltas, pero solo se alejan si las sueltas.
Excuse me, mommy. Do you know if this bus stops on Belmont?
I don't think so. It's a limited.
Man. They always messing with the buses. What is that? Now I gotta go all the way to Sullen Boulevard just to come back. I don't well. Fixing up the place?
Yeah.
You gotta make the home pretty, right? Home is everything. When I moved into my place, I took like 2 months to set it up. All my boys thought I was crazy. They were like, what, you working for the landlord now? I ain't care. You gotta live for the here and now, right? Ever since my brother died, that's what I've been doing. Yeah, my bro, man, that was messed up. Man.
What happened to him?
Motorcycle accident.
Yeah?
When you bought that bike 2 years ago, I told him, bro, you should have saved yourself the hassle and bought yourself a coffin. I got this tattoo when he died. Te recordaré siempre, mi hermano. Speak Spanish, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I knew that. Yo quería mucho a mi hermano, pero él no pensaba. Y en esta ciudad, si no piensa, it'll chew you up and spit you right out.
¿Verdad, verdad?
That's why you gotta be smart, huh? Puerto Rican?
Yeah.
See, I knew that. Me too. And I was born here.
I came here when I was a kid.
What, you came with your sister?
My sister? She's not my sister, she's my daughter.
Your daughter?
Yeah.
Get out of here, for real?
Yeah.
I knew that. She could be your sister, though.
You think?
Sure.
Mom, why'd you have to go and give that creepy number?
Who, the guy on the bus? I think he was a creep.
I don't know.
Just because he made me laugh. Plus, he was cute. Don't you think he looked a little like Mark Anthony?
No.
I do.
Ma, he looks nothing like him. Ma, I started already.
María es una mujer trabajadora que lucha día a día por echar hacia adelante a su familia.
Pobrecita.
Su único problema es que su marido José, quien por cierto no trabaja,
man,
resulta que tiene dudas sobre la paternidad de su hijo Manuelito. Parece que quiere
ay, baby, pobrecito, bendito.
José, María, aquí tenemos el resultado de la prueba de ADN. José. ¡No es el padre de Manuelito!
¡Ay, Dios mío!
¡El verdadero padre!
¡Ay, Dios! ¡Ay, Dios mío! No. ¿Hello? Oh, of course I remember you. How are you? Mm-hmm. This is watching TV. Yeah.
Lena, I need you to take care of Alex tonight, okay?
Why?
I got something to do after work.
But Ma, I had... plans.
Hey, Sean, what does it mean when a guy winks at you?
It means he's an asshole who's just trying to get into your pants, right?
Who winks nowadays? That's some Stone Age shit.
Doesn't matter.
Tell me.
No.
Tell me.
All right. That Victor dude.
Your mom's date? Get out, when?
Yesterday on the bus, right before trying to hit on mommy.
What did? You told your mom?
Nah.
Why not?
I just couldn't. But it doesn't matter anyway, because they'll go on one date and she'll see right through him and that'll be that.
Right, because your mom is so picky and everything.
Don't insult her like that.
Lena, your mom's a slut, okay? Deal with it.
No, she's not. She's just lonely. You have something in your drink.
Where?
Come on, give me some sugar.
Give me some sugar.
Mom, stop. Stop. Okay, okay, okay.
Don't you want to know how my date went?
Hi, how'd it go?
No, oh, baby. He was so sweet. We went out for drinks, and then we just talked and talked the whole time. What?
Hey, Ma, it's only a date.
Oh, here we go.
Ma, I just don't want to see you get hurt again.
Will you quit worrying about me? My God. Everything's gonna be all right. Okay, Mama? I have to put Alex in here with you tonight, okay?
Why?
Well, you know.
Oh, hi. Where you want me to put this?
Oh, by the closets.
All right.
Buenas noches.
Buenos días. I'm gonna put out my cigarette for you because I don't like the smell of smoke when I eat. You?
Mommy smokes.
Yeah, but you don't like it, huh?
Not really.
See, I knew that.
Then why'd you ask?
Lena, go make yourself decent.
What?
You heard me. Lena, I'm just saying, you can't walk around dressed like that.
It's my house, Ma. I could walk around any way I want.
Yeah, but not when I got company.
Why? He doesn't seem to mind.
¿Y cómo es él?
Es un pendejo. No lo soporto.
A tu mamá le gusta.
A ella le encanta, pero es porque he's like half her age.
Did he wink at you again?
No, pero no me quita los ojos de encima.
Ugh, qué cabrón.
Excuse me, Deshaun. I don't think you should be talking like that in front of the customers. And Lena, I need for you to close for me tonight, okay?
Okay.
Sure. I'm gonna have to charge you 50 cents, though.
I didn't bring any money.
I can't just be giving out no free ice. Sorry.
Okay, but I'll bring you the money later.
Look, I told you, I'm not running a charity here. Sorry.
Excuse me, I'm not asking for no charity. I said I'll bring you the money later.
Just beat a kid, will you?
Hey, can't you see she's got a baby?
And who asked you?
Hey, man. How much?
50 cents.
It's Lena, right? I asked around. Look, I ain't stalking you or nothing. Xavier. What up? Oh, that looks good on you.
What?
I don't know, that thing you were trying to do with your face right now.
Very funny.
No, I'm serious. You should try it more often. You see?
Hey.
You look cute.
Thank you. Deshaun, this is Xavier.
Hey.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Likewise.
So, you know, maybe we should all hang out sometime, you know? Like,
sure.
Cool.
Here, put your number on my phone.
Oh, okay. Okay. There you go. All right, so bye, guys. I'll see you later.
Bye. Thanks for the ice.
It's slamming hot.
Ven para acá para que me ayude.
Okay, voy para allá ahora.
Hi, Deshaun. What took you so long? Mira, eso es almost melted. I've been waiting for this drink all day.
Oh my God, is that the douchebag?
Yep.
I
I think this is fine right here, Mama.
Hi, you must be Victor, right?
Yeah, hi.
Nice to meet you. I'm Deshawn.
Nice to meet you.
Lena told me so much about you.
She did?
Yeah. Why the hell did you do that for? Relax, girl. I'm just having a little fun. Besides, lately, that's all you've been talking about. Victor.
Peaches, peaches, all different flavor peaches, all different flavor, right?
I can't believe everyone's falling for bullshit.
Lena?
Who's that?
Carmen.
That's my girl.
Titi.
You, all grown up. Por lo menos no eres chumba como tu madre. So how you been?
You know.
Atención, atención, por favor.
This is a very important day for me. You know, we couldn't celebrate Lena's quinceañero last year like we do in PR because, well, because we had some personal things that were going on in our family. I'm sorry, baby.
It's okay, Ma.
But now she's turning sweet 16, and my baby girl is a full-grown woman. My Lena has always been more than just my daughter. She's been my best friend. Te quiero mucho, mami.
Yo también, Ma.
Yourself a real boy toy. So what do you think? Are those prison tattoos?
Yeah.
He got in a little trouble when he was a kid. Wow. You know, Carmen, don't. What? And the last thing I need is for you to be judging me right now. You should be happy for me. You know what? You're right. I'm sorry. Yeah. The flower.
I better go find this song, guys.
Okay.
Bye. Bye, guys.
Hey. Hey. Happy birthday. So what kind of things you talk about when you're talking about me?
Oh, that? Nah, this song was just making that up. All
right. Whatever it is, I hope it's good.
I still don't understand why you can't tell your mom.
I just can't.
Then tell your Uncle Raul.
He's a librarian, for Christ's sake. What's he gonna do, find him 10 cents?
No, I gotta take care of my own.
Oh, yeah? And how you plan on doing that?
I don't know yet.
In the park, you have to go!
Ma! Mommy!
Come on, let's go to bed.
No, mommy.
Come on.
I'm gonna say watch the fight, right?
I can't believe you were gonna fuck him.
I already told you. I was just trying to let him into my room so I could scream for mom and she could see him come back
in the day. Wow, that's some hardcore shit.
Well, it didn't work, did it? Just, I don't know what to do.
Oh my God, they're talking to him. Deshaun.
Can you keep it down? I'm on the phone.
Mommy is in here.
In the bathroom. All right, so open the door. We ain't
got much time. Go away.
Nah, I think I'm gonna wait for your mom's. But just so you know,
you're gonna look a little strange if you don't let me in.
Fuck.
Maybe join in by cheering your mom in the game. Rah, rah.
Hey!
Looks good.
What?
Your apple. Man, that's one thing that's hard to find in this city is a good apple. You wanna cut me a slice?
Looks like they're about last night.
Yeah, what was that?
Nothing.
Nothing, huh? I gotta say, it felt like a little something to me. Look, I know this situation is, you know, sensitive.
Really?
You know, I do like you.
So why are you with my mom?
I like her too. You know, she's cool. We have a great time. But I think she's a little too old for me, you know?
And the fact that she has kids, that's a big turnoff too, I guess.
You see, that's why I like you. You sharp. You gonna cut me a piece of that apple or what?
Look, Victor, the truth is, I don't know how I really feel about you. Maybe if you and mommy was to break up, then I could see you with a clear conscience. And we'd take things as they happen.
You really mean that?
Sure.
You're saying that you'll go on a date with me. You promise?
I promise to go on a date with you. Once.
Baby.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Bobby.
Hi.
What are you guys up to?
You know, this and that.
That's nice.
Did he say why?
I'm such an idiot. I thought he was different, you know?
It's okay. At least we got to find out now, right? Not like with George when it was too late.
Thank you, baby. I don't know what I'd do without you.
Excuse me, can we get some service here?
Hi. Oh, hey. Give me a minute, right? Let me just finish up here, okay?
Thank you.
Are you really gonna go out with him?
Cool.
Victor.
I don't know anybody by that name.
Girl, that's hardcore.
Now listen, I heard Xavier's from your home state.
What are you talking about?
Virginia?
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I said. Oh, shit. You wouldn't think that, right?
No.
Yeah, me neither. I can't wait to corrupt his eyes.
My girl's ready?
Sure.
You remember my boy Fizz, right?
Hey.
Hey.
Hi. All right.
Come on, you can't get on the way.
Fizz, Sean, I can't.
What do you mean?
I gotta work.
Not till later on.
I just can't, Sean.
Rigatoni, $4.99. Tatali, $4.99. Whole wheat penny rigatti is $5.19. The Tatali, $4.99. Are you getting this?
Uh-huh.
All right, rigatoni again, $4.99.
She always been like that?
How?
Crazy.
Nah, she used to be worse.
What?
Yeah, but she likes to act all looking and shit. But she's cool then, you know? Let me get
it. Xavier!
What?
Yo, X! Yo, man, your shorty jumping all over.
Don't call me that.
Thank you.
up? It's me, Victor. So meet me at 7 at the train station on Fordham in the concourse. And dress kind of nice, because this place is, you know, it's high.
Thanks for flaking on me.
Sorry. So, how'd it go with you and Xavier?
Don't even ask. Him and his boyfriend were playing video games all night.
Hello?
Where you at?
Who was that?
Wrong number, Ma. Shit. Ma, don't answer.
But what if he wants to get back?
Yeah. Exactly. You don't have to think that you're desperate, right?
I don't want to play him like that, baby. Hello? Oh, yeah, I think it went to voicemail.
Hey, Lucy, this is...
Hello?
What the hell are you doing calling my mother?
We had a deal, right?
No, Victor, you had a deal. I...
What?
You know, I gotta go, because I see your mom's trying to get through on the
other line.
All right.
Tomorrow.
He didn't leave a message, and now he won't even answer his phone.
Ma.
You know, I just want to be alone.
Yo no puedo creer que tú vas a salir con él.
No tengo otra opción. Anyway, solo una vez. Anything para alejarlo de mami.
¿Le va a dar lo que quiere?
No, le va a dar lo que necesita.
¿Y eso qué es?
Una lección.
You some bad bitch.
I swear, Carmen, I can't take this shit no more. You know, I think the hijo de puta was two-timing me the whole time we were together. Yeah.
There you go, Victor. Miss.
He knows your name.
I'm a regular here. Thank you. Hey, Victor, you want to order a drink? Yeah, I have a rum and coke. Miss?
I have one of those.
Pina colada. Virgin, right?
He's talking about the drink, whether or not you want rum in it.
Sure.
You over 21, right?
She's cool, bro.
Hey, Victor, you ready?
I have the chicken sticks and the french fries.
You can't have that.
Why not?
We don't serve the kiddie menu after 7. Say they're right there on your menu.
Oh, I'm sorry. Give me a second, okay?
Bistec encebollado.
Miss?
Yeah, I think I'll just have the same.
So?
So what?
Why are you trying to make me feel like a dirty old man?
I'm not trying to do nothing.
You know I'm only 10 years older than you, right?
What's your point?
My point is that when two people feel something for each other, they should just go with it and not let math interfere with the situation. You get me? I mean, you do feel something for me, right? Otherwise, you wouldn't be here.
No, I feel something for you, Victor.
It's just a date, Ma. Nothing's gonna happen that you don't want to happen. So why don't you just relax and try to have a good time?
Salud. Like that, huh?
Tastes like a milkshake. Te la llevas,
Dios. I'm in a place I don't know about. They're asking me all these questions, right? And I'm like, yo, officer, I'm Puerto Rican. And he's like, sir, I don't care what kind of Mexican you are. You still gotta show me that green card. Yeah, I swear to God, that's the last time I'm stepping out of New York City.
Llévame con ella, porque te llevas el alma de la que adoro, habiendo tantas almas malas en este mundo traído.
Let go of me.
But why? I don't understand what's going on.
Get your hands off me.
Hey, hey, Victor, what's the problem here?
Nah, nothing, man. That's my cousin. She's only joking, but here, here. Lena! Lena! What happened? I thought we was having a good time.
A good time? I bet you took my mother to that restaurant, right?
So what? What, are you jealous?
You know, that is so stupid.
Party later, okay?
Okay, so you saw me, now go.
What's wrong?
I'm at work, Victor. You can't just come and show up like this.
But we gotta talk.
Not here.
Yo, quit playing me.
No, Victor, you're the player, remember?
Okay, look, I know. When I first met you, I mean, what do you expect? You mad cute and I got eyes in my head. But that's all changed, Lena. I got real feelings for you.
This is crazy.
Look, I know that you're worried about your mother finding out, but I've been thinking, what if we were to go away?
What?
I mean it. Like, what if we were to go somewhere and start fresh, you know, a new beginning?
Where?
Staten Island. I got a cousin over there, and he owes me big time.
Are you out of your freaking mind?
Lena, last night?
I was drunk.
That's bullshit. Yo, that kiss was for real. I felt it. And I know you felt it.
Victor.
Lena, I need you.
How could you think that I would run away with you after the way I've watched you treat my mom, huh?
Your mother? Your mother, get over her already. How am I supposed to respect the woman? Ain't got no respect for herself.
Victor.
Was that
your boyfriend?
No, he's my pimp. You got a problem with that?
I'm open.
No quiere trabajar,
señoras y señores.
No quiere
trabajar. Continúa.
Hey, mom.
Hey, baby.
Mom.
Hey, you remember Linda, right?
Yeah.
Your mom's inside in the kitchen. Go say hi to her.
Blackmail me into running away with you, is that it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay. I'm gonna tell my mother everything. The kiss, the date, everything. You hear me?
Fine. Dale.
Okay, you've got 15 minutes. And then I gotta give him this pizza for free. So what's going on?
Nothing, just got into some shit with my mom, that's all.
Well, you know, in some states you could divorce your parents, right?
Really?
Not in New York, though. I already looked into that.
Not cold, is it?
Yo, Mr. Krugman, how could it be cold? It's like 100 degrees out here.
Exactly. I don't want to have to turn the oven on to warm it up.
I think it'll be fine.
Yeah, son. Go.
Thanks.
I didn't know you were bringing company or else I would have put my pants on.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Hay cosas que ya nunca te serán de vuelta. Se alejan si las sueltas.
Why?
Just because I'm not your mom's boyfriend?
Who told you that?
I heard you and Dashan talking about him. And then I went and I asked her about it, and she said that you two were like, you know.
She said that.
Is it true?
No. It's complicated.
Dashan's been telling me that you just like to act all pure and innocent, but it's just a front. She says that you're really just a hater who likes to fuck with people's heads.
Maybe she's right. I'm sorry.
Para su madre. Cuéntanos, Lena.
It's about Victor.
Victor es el novio de la madre, ¿eh?
Pero dime, mi amor, what is it?
No, I can't.
Anda, mi amor, dile. Estamos aquí para ayudarte. Dile, dile. Dile, 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 dile.
Mami, I tricked Victor into breaking up with you. Then we went on a date, and I kissed him.
You what?
Lena!
It's okay. It's just dreaming, baby. You okay? Baby, I know that things haven't been so easy for you lately. And I know you have your doubts about Victor, but
it's not that, Ma.
It's okay. It's just, I know it sounds crazy, but he just has this effect on me, you know? He makes me feel like I'm 16 again. What?
Nothing, Mom. I mean, it's just the guy breaks up with you, treats you like shit, and all it takes is a couple of text messages and bullshit excuses for you to take him back again.
So what are you saying?
Why you gotta sell yourself short, Mom?
You know, mamita, one of these days, you just might find out that life isn't always what it's cracked up to be. Maybe then you won't be so quick to judge.
Talking about?
How you gonna talk shit about me behind my back to Xavier?
He told you that?
You gonna deny it?
Hey girl, you know what they say. All's fair in love and war.
Y'all don't look at me in that tone of voice. You know, if you had acted like such a fucking virgin in the first place, none of this would have happened.
I hope you find yourself Mr. Right real soon, cause you uptight, baby girl. You know what I'm saying? You need to get yourself some.
Hey, Mom.
Hey.
happened? Oh,
Victor came over with some of his buddies.
Teach y'all how to play dominoes.
Yeah, here it goes.
Is it true?
Baby.
No, baby, me, is it true? My own daughter?
Oh,
my daughter?
Lucy, stop! Lucy!
Bitch.
Lucy.
Mom, you stop! Stop! Mom!
Chill, Lucy!
Did you do it to me?
I'm sorry!
I'm
sorry!
Mom, stop! Stop, Mom!
No!
It's okay.
I want you out of here, Lena.
Ma!
Give me your brother.
Ma!
No, you wanna act like a little then you go walk the streets.
What? Ma!
Why would you do this to me, Lena?
Well, Ma, you did this to yourself.
Me?
You saw his eyes clotting all over me and you did nothing about it. You left them to me, as usual. And did I mess up? Yeah, I did, and I'm sorry, Ma, I am, but I had to do something.
What, act like a slut?
No, Ma, act like you.
You know what, Lena? I am sick and tired of you sitting around this house acting like some little princess. Ma, why you gotta sell yourself short? You wanna know? You wanna know? Fine. You go out there and you see for yourself and let's see how well you do.
Ma!
Oh, do not mommy! We are so far past that already! I want you out of this house now.
Ma! No.
I want you out of the house!
Ma! Please!
Where you going?
I don't know, Victor.
What, you gonna spend the night in the street, is that it?
Like you care.
Then use your fucking head a minute. You know what happens to girls like you in the street? Getting killed ain't the worst of
it. You're hurting me.
Procuras la amistad del suelo. vanos ademanes. Recuerdos, los que tienes son
a little tired. You just got out of the shower. Yeah. Sure. I'll call you. Okay, Mama. Bye.
Well, she wants you home. But wait,
Lena.
Listen, I've been thinking. If you want, maybe you could stay here for a while. Just until you and Lucy get it together.
You want me to go in and talk to her first?
No, I got it.
You sure? Okay.
Hey.
Hey. Are you hungry? I'll make you some eggs. He didn't touch you, did he? I mean, I don't have to get you checked out or nothing, right?
No. Ma, don't.
I'm so sorry, baby.
Man, it's okay.
It's not okay. It's not okay. It's not okay. I thought I lost you.
I know, Mom.
But I promise you I'm gonna change, baby. I promise. You believe me, right?
Sure, Ma.
Oh, God.
Come on, Ma, I got it.
Okay, ya vengo.
Can I place an order for delivery?
All right, so that'll be $15. Oh. Hey.
Hey. I'm sorry, here. So, how you been?
I've been good. And you?
Yeah, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How did you know it was gonna be me who delivered your pizza?
I saw you were working.
Oh, so you're stalking me now.
I'm not stalking you.
No, it's okay, you know, I'm flattered.
Shut up. So where are we going?
First stop, Mr. Krugman.
That old guy? Isn't he wearing pants this time?
I'm not sure, but I got his number on the ticket. You want me to find out?
Would you?
Sure.
Llegas a instalarte con todas tus llegadas, con todas tus salidas te repartes, estabas de edad desocupada, sube de la mano de la cascada, la cara le cuelga de la mirada. Sube de la mano de
la sala al fin disminuida.
Llegué donde mi abuela.